Okay, this music, first of all, I joined this game. This music's like weird. It sounds like a song that kids would probably listen to. Yeah, you can hear it, right? Anyways, I'm playing a Tycoon today from day 7 of the Roblox holiday special. Today we're gonna be playing a Tycoon because I have nothing else to play. Someone suggested me a game, but that's coming out on the 10th. So that's great. If you have games, everyone, just suggest them to me either in the comments, or you can suggest them to me in Roblox or on Twitter, and I will take a look at them, and maybe I will play them. I've been taking most suggestions so far. No, all of them so far. So if there's a great winter holiday type game you guys want me to play, I will play it. So let's just go on with this Tycoon. It looks really great, by the way. Oh, I gotta pay like Robux for some of the stuff. That is great. But there are a couple things. I guess why I'm gonna be making my Tycoon, there's a Secret Santa hidden in the map. I think I found it. I think I just found it from just looking at something. Okay, let's get 60 cash. Let's buy a free mine and a free thing. Oh, we gotta drop this down while we're... Okay, game. 4, 5, okay, let's get this. Yeah, that first song was really cringe. Thanks, game, for changing it for me. Because that was honestly the most cringy thing I've heard. All day. Yep. Okay. So let's buy a second hat dropper. I think I'm gonna go... Fuck, no, it's not, I gotta buy... Okay, no, it is dropping stuff. So just dropping some stuff. I'm gonna go get the Santa right now. Plus I'm gonna close the shop. I love it that that has a close button. So I can close it. But what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna go find Santa. I found a present, by the way, here. Don't do anything. Look, hey, you can kill people for Christmas, by the way. Look at that, KOs. Have you ever wanted to kill people for Christmas? No, you can, because it's dumb. KOs, like seriously, game? It's supposed to be a Christmas Tycoon, not some killing fest here. His house is here, by the way. Yeah, these houses look great. You can't go in them. I think I know where Santa is. Yep. Fairly easy to look for Santa, right? I mean, all you do is just go up there. I like the snow particles. I mean, depending on what I've had. Oh, update. Snow particles update like every second. Glitches sometimes, it's weird. How do I get up there? That's what I wanna know. How do I get up to Santa? Do I have to jump on this tree? I have to be like legendary. Edge jump. That was edge jump right there. Edge jump just made me fall. Anyways, for those people that don't know, I'm streaming a bit of Watch Dogs today. It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be cool. I think you guys will like it, definitely, if you like games like that. Hey, hi, can you give me some stuff, please? I mean, this is great, we got the badge. That's how you get that badge, that's great. Okay, let's go build the Tycoon. So I've never actually done, like, a holiday Tycoon, if any of my holiday specials, because they all seem to fail. And, once again... I don't really record a lot of Tycoons for videos because I really think Tycoons are not the best way to make videos because they're a bit boring to do it. I don't know how other YouTubers record Tycoons, but I feel like Tycoons are boring unless people are attacking you like every second while you're getting money. So yeah, let's just get this. But I've decided to play this game. I don't think I'm going to complete it at all. But we will take a look at it. Go around, get buy some of this stuff. Generator pad. Yeah, thanks game for making me waste some cash. Let's get this. This music's probably like copyrighted. So I don't really care about copyrighting in this series, by the way. But I feel like this song's from a movie, so like my video would just get taken down. Or whatever. I would just get massively like it would just get taken down. So yeah, I don't want that to happen, so I hope this is lowered enough. Probably not. Okay, let's keep going though. Boom, right here. Okay, second dropper. We gotta get the second dropper. It's like 1,000, not 2,000, 1,000. Are there any other badges, by the way? This game has some badges, which I feel like that would be better if I would just win, find all the gifts, which are all over the map. No, how to look. Click on the unknown gift button on the right side. Wait, what? Oh. There's actually something else to do in this game. You gotta find all of these. So hey, we can just find them and not have to get money. Why did it not give me this blue? Oh wait, no, it got me the blue one. It didn't give me the red one. Now everyone just left. Everyone just doesn't like this game or whatever. I don't know what the problem is. That's sad that now I'm alone. And now the music's really loud. It's decently loud now. Loud for, high voltage, attention, high voltage in this place. Oh, you need VIP. VIP to go in there. Hey, I got some money while I was at it, though, so that's great. Let's get some weapons, because of course we buy some weapons. Kill players in your base. Wait, what? You can't kill players in your base? What type of game is this? What type of game is a game where you can't kill players attacking you in your base? Can someone please explain that to me? Anyways, you should have three of them. Nope, I didn't get the red one still. For some reason, that sucks. There's a black gift up there. Black colored gift. Which way to get? Yeah, there we go. Everyone seems to be leaving, like, all the time. I don't really think people are having a great time playing this game at all. Or something's happening that they're, like, mad. But I don't think they like this game. Something tells me no one likes this game because everyone just leaves right when they join. Or it could be me. They probably just don't like me at all. Okay, that red one that it won't give to me for some unknown reason. The red one just doesn't want to get picked up. I don't know where the other ones would be, first of all. Yeah, I only found a couple of them. I really don't want to go searching around looking for them the whole time. I had something to do while you're waiting for your Tycoon, which that's cool. But this Tycoon's, like, not the best, I gotta say. It's not the worst Tycoon I've played. But once again, it's not the best. I think there's been better Tycoons out there I've played. And that's saying something. Okay, I found another one. Another gift. I would just need four more. Because, yeah. Rainbow, there's a rainbow one. You would think I would see the rainbow one from far away, right? Or no. I wouldn't see it because this guy wants me to look for gifts. I think they would be up here. I think the rest of them would be up there. So I'm gonna go complete my Tycoon. Not complete my Tycoon. I'm gonna go complete a bit more of my Tycoon and then look up there. Wait to see what's up there. So yeah. Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna drop some money for me. Just so we can get to those things faster. And then I'm just gonna go and do that, whatever I said I was gonna do. I love that these both are like the same price. 20k money to get that stuff. Okay, now let's continue our journey because, yeah, that's what we do. What if you had to buy like VIP just to get it? Just to get the final gift? I would just be like, that would be so mean to get the final gift. God, think about that, guys. Ooh, I found one. Do I have that one? Nope, I don't have that green one. So wait, are they all in the corners? And I'm just dumb and I'm missing out on all of them? Oh, I found another one. I think I'm dumb and I'm missing out on all of them. They're all pretty much in the corners. Okay, let's get that one. Way to get that one. That one that's in the tree back there. Some of them are in trees, yay. Rainbow one's probably gonna be hard to find, right? Yeah, that one's probably gonna be a pain to get. Once again, I don't think I'm even gonna get all of them. But it's worth a try. It gives me something to do while I'm completing this tycoon. Okay. There's no really need to buy any weapons in this game when no one's doing anything. Like, seriously. I have to keep buying walls if I want to upgrade the base. 35k. Dude, you want me to buy, you want me to get like 35k just to get a wall? Are you that serious? I'm gonna look up there now. God, okay, let's get up there and then we'll look for whatever gift that we want. Because, yeah. Once again, have a thought, people keep leaving this because they honestly don't like this game. I swear, everyone's hating this game right now. No one likes it. And that's great. Like, no, it's not great. I mean, this just means it's not that great of a tycoon. Do I have to go down the chimney? Is there anything in this house? Nope. Apparently, in the other place, there is a VIP. It's in the house. Oh, there's one. Okay, I found a purple one. This helps you a lot, by the way. Oh, do I have to go all the way around? Can't really do much. I found a purple for like the rainbow. Where's the rainbow? Oh, ooh, found it! Thought you could get away on me, rainbow. Okay. Last one is the purple one now. That's the last one that we need. And then we get that badge. Overall, this game, you can tell that I'm a bit bored of this game. But yeah, oh wait, no, I already found that. What would the last one be? Orange. I don't think orange would be that hard, right? I don't think it would be that hard. I would think it would be like behind a snowman or whatever. But no, apparently it's not. Okay, I didn't get all of them at all, somehow. I think this is my tycoon, yeah. Wait, Lee, oh, I found it. It's behind my tycoon. That easy. Okay, let's just get over it. Okay, there we go, there's the final one. Gift, please. Claim badge. There we go, we got the badge, yay. That's great. Fun, not really that fun. But we got all the gifts that do absolutely nothing. Okay, we got some money. Gotta go upgrade some stuff that's probably gonna be expensive here. More expensive, and then it gets more expensive, huh? That's great, right? Elf generator. Let's generate some elves. Let's generate some elves and crap. And, alright, let's just get a sword. The swords are fun. Okay, I'm gonna click this. We'll probably gonna upgrade all the tycoon droppers, yeah. It's great. Okay. Boom. Oh god, I know this song's copyrighted. Okay. Let's go get this. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we need to get the 40k one. The 40k one. There is. We can get it now. Look at it. Now 50k. Nope, not even gonna try to get that. I'm just gonna get the wall and see if I can, if I can get a new floor with new stuff. If I can't, then I'm probably just getting off the video here. And this song's probably gonna take down the video too. That's great, everyone. God. I know it's gonna get copyrighted. It definitely will be, though. Okay, let's spam this. Does this. I don't even know what that is. Empty backpack. I don't even know what backpack is. What is a backpack in this game? What's it used for? Okay. Let's do that. Oh, we can almost get a bit of it. Cool. Let's get that. And then, boom, now we can get the third wall. Hello? Yeah, I mean, I'm done with this. I am done. Yeah. Anyways, guys. Yes, I know it was a bit boring in this video. But this tycoon isn't really that great of a tycoon. I've played better tycoons. One on a live fucking live stream I played. That was just some random tycoon I tried out. Was better than this. Thank you guys so much for watching anyways. I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.